is a vehicle test track, and these are test dummies. On the highway, they'd be real people. Let's take a very slowed down look at what happened to dummies like these in that subtle crash we saw a moment ago.